the geological and physical geography setting for this area is that the Hengel volcano is a magma chamber and it's the heat source for the power plant. And it's also got permeable or porous rocks, which have lots of fractures. And it's also got a water source for heating and cooling in the system. And it also goes through the bedrock and used to bring out the energy.